So, you're looking for your first guitar, but there are hundreds, if not thousands, to choose from. So where do you start? Hopefully, this video can help you reach a decision. Well, here are two of the most iconic designs in music history, each with a few unique features, both at a brilliant price that's perfect for new players. So let's start with the Stratocaster. If you're after a tone like Hendrix, Gilmour, or Eric Clapton, you can't go wrong with the Squier Affinity Strat. You can produce a wide variety of tones by selecting which of the pickups of the bridge, middle, and neck are active. There are five different combinations available. Here's the bridge pickup. Here's the middle and the bridge pickup. You can use the tone control to further tweak your sound. And now just the bridge. The bridge and the neck pickup. Finally, just the neck pickup. Let's add a bit of distortion on the bridge and then the neck for comparison. We're using a distortion effect from a multi-effects pedal, but you can get the same sound from most amplifiers. As you can hear, the Strat is able to handle deeper tones as well as the bright, plucky kind of sounds. It also has a tremolo arm, so you can make some pretty unique sounds and effects there as well. So what about the Les Paul? What makes the Les Paul different is that it has two humbucker pickups. Humbuckers are great if you like heavy distortion on your guitar tones, as they help cancel out any excess noise. The body shape of the Les Paul also means that a deeper tone is available, with much more sustain than the Stratocaster. You have three pickup options on the Les Paul: the bridge, the neck, and both at the same time. Here's the bridge pickup on its own. You can really hear how the tone control affects this pickup. And now both pickups. Now just the neck pickup. of overdrive and see how it sounds, going through the bridge, both pickups, and then just the neck. Here at Guitar Guitar, all designed in sometimes subtly different ways, but we think these two guitars are perfect if you'd like a basic guitar to get you started. Both are available on our site in packs that include an amplifier, strap, strings and plectrums, so everything you need to get going. So don't hesitate to give us a call if you want more information or pop into any of our stores. Thanks for watching.